We're in the middle of a battle here.
Oh, but I want a souvenir.
Now is not the time. Hey, hey, careful! What are you trying to do, bobble the combo ray? Okay, let me guess. Neither of you knows what the word bobble means.
Quick timeout?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, to bobble something means to juggle it back and forth, like when you lose your grip and struggle to hold on. Understand?
No bobbling! No! You let go!
No, you let go!
You let go!
No, you let go!
Oh, you should be easy to defeat now, tiny word girl. Come here.
Huggy, help me out of here.
Gotcha. Huh? Oh, that's delightful. Wait a minute. Which one is the real word girl? Is it you? No. Here you are. Word girls everywhere. It's like they're laughing at me. Laughing and bobbling and bobbling and laughing. I have to get out of here. Make them stop. Make them stop.
Gotcha.
But I had a brilliant plan.
Aw, TJ. Now, I don't usually like to go around using villains' weapons, but just this once...
Wow! Thanks, Word Girl.
Now I'm gonna need something in return.
Anything.
No more selling souvenirs at my battles. It's really distracting.
I promise.
Careful, Huggy. Don't bobble it. Oh.
And so, with the combo ray safely back in Word Girl's hands...
This thing is nothing but trouble.
I'm so keeping this.
And with TJ discovering a new souvenir, all is well.
Are you okay, Huggy? Your head is bobbling.
Join us next time for another exciting episode of Word Girl.